All right, welcome into the Deep Ford Show. It's a Thursday night here. Wayne, you ready to get them, ain't you?
I'm ready, son.
All right. WOTM TV21, Facebook, YouTube, also Alabama 100.7 Radio. Check us out. Man, we're going to have a good time tonight. I can feel it. I can feel it. It's going to be good.
Feel it in your bones.
I feel it in my bones. I got the right shirt on. I changed shirts.
You done started something with that shirt. Woo.
Sounding good tonight. All right, Wayne, if you got us a song ready, you want to sing.
I sure do.
Tonight.
First of all, though, ladies and gentlemen, D. Ford has started something here. I got jumped on all day. He said, I better slick up. I better stop this old foolishness. D, I've never seen so many comments on your shirt yesterday.
Well, let me tell you what happened today.
Okay.
I came in, there was a red shirt hanging there, and I thought it was for me.
A pretty one, too.
And it was pretty, so I didn't bring one last night. And it had the fringe, boy, it was beautiful.
Yeah.
And I put it on, but it was a woman's shirt.
Oh, my goodness.
So I took it back off.
You ain't never been into cross-dressing.
No,
that I know
I
wasn't
into cross-dressing. So.
But, D, we had a lot of compliments. And we do, boys. Even old big drummer,
Willie,
back
old
Willie, you know. He'll look sharp, then he'll come in, looks like ain't no telling what. No, you look good, buddy. Roll tied, too, I tell you.
Walking in the door smelling like a lucky strike
lucky
when he walked
in. I want to send this out to all you mamas out there. You got boys just like me right here. I'm the only hell my mama ever did raise. And if y'all know my mama, you know that's the truth. Here we go. That's why I had to steal that car. Told me not to smoke it.
job there, yeah. Wayne. I tell you what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to do one we haven't done in a couple of weeks. It's my favorite gospel song of all times, A Little Amazing Grace. While we're getting ready for that, though, let's see, we got some call-ins here. Pull them up. Gary Collins said, you're cheating hard, Wayne. I think y'all got that on the list today.
We can do that one, Dan.
So, Sandra, I was like, Sandra Greer, good evening, everyone. Please play I'll Fly Away. Okay, we'll do that here. The last of the show, we'll usually do that. Last. Stan White, Jasper, Alabama. Any Charlie Daniels song, guys. So,
all right.
Wayne, everybody does some of that.
Oh,
here we go.
Little
old song. This is one of my favorite old songs.
Mine too.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind. Was grace that taught my heart to feel, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour first believed. Through many, many dangers, toils and snares, I have already. And grace will lead me home. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see, was blind. Amazing grace.
Good stuff, everybody.
Thanks, sir.
Good gospel music.
All right, Archie, you got one ready for us today.
Yeah, let's do some Vince Gill.
All right.
That nothing's changed at all.
Sounded good, Archie. Judy Green from watching from up in Bailington, Alabama. Can y'all please play some Vern Gosin? We miss Pam.
We can?
Yeah, I thought she was coming tonight and sang some. But
she said she was going to be working at the house.
She's been working tonight.
But she'll be here tomorrow.
Nope. Well, tomorrow's payday, man.
Well, that's the reason she'll be here.
Everybody shows up.
Pam ain't dumb.
Doll Burns sounding really good tonight. Great job, Chris.
Yeah.
All right. Linda Thompson, good evening, everyone. Looking forward to your great show tonight. Thank you, Linda. We appreciate that. Frida. Okay, Frida from Jasper. See, I got that whole one. I had to turn my head. Frida from Jasper says, fishing in the dark.
Fishing in the dark.
Y'all know that?
Randall might.
Probably did.
All right, let's see. Tim, go ahead and do us a song. Here's a song there, too.
We're going to do some, we had a request for Just a Little Talk with Jesus. So if you can pull up those lyrics, I've got.
There it is. Who's that for?
This is for David Wayne.
There it is.
David, here's a little, Just a Little Talk with Jesus.
Blues it up.
In my way. That's all right. I once. Let's go down to C. How about that? There we go. I once was lost in sin. Talk with Jesus. to the Lord with that guitar.
Talk with the good Lord sometime. We'll help you out there, won't it, guys? I know that. Betty Kay says, sounding great. Well, Willie, could you do Silver Wangs? Can you do Silver Wangs there, Willie?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Thomas McFadden said, good evening, guys. Could I hear some Johnny Cash?
We can do.
We got some Johnny. We got two or three Johnnies around here that can do some Cash. I guess, Willie, I guess you could do that song for us right now while I'm going through the rest of these cards.
3, 4, 1. Betty Kiss.
Silver wing shining in the sunlight, roaring and young, heading somewhere. Taking you away, leaving me lonely. Silver wing, slowly fading out of sight. Don't leave me out high. Don't take.
Watching the show, enjoying every night. Thanks for sharing all this with thanks for sharing with us. Bruce Morton, great job, everybody. Update on Little D.
Okay.
He will be dropping his little eggs E's next week. So I don't know what that's all about.
Oh, yeah.
Steve Lazarus, great job, D, with Amazing Grace.
Better.
Beautiful, man, beautiful. Thank you. Greta and White said, good evening, guys.
Yeah.
Sounding great.
Thank you.
Glad y'all have power. Yeah, so must be some folks without power.
There is
so
a lot of folks without power.
So, well, yeah, I don't think we lost it last night.
No,
boy, the wind was blowing here last night.
It was.
Joyce from Helena, Alabama, old school by John Conway.
Boy, that's a good one. I brought that up to
hold on.
Great.
To it. I don't think we know us. We're gonna hold on to it.
From the old school.
Don Farmer, good afternoon. Y'all are really sounding great tonight, and thank y'all. And Ricky Harding watching the show, enjoying every night. Thanks for sharing it with all of us. Okay. Now, Randall, do one, and we got a guest coming back up tonight, Liz Jane. She came from South Carolina, so we're going to bring her up right after this. Randall, get us one.
Brooks and Dunn, a little working on my next broken heart. So. Bye.
right, we're going to let y'all step down, guys, and we're going to tell you about that. We got our guest coming up, Liz Jane. We'll be right up. Thursday Supper at D-Port, which is tonight, man. We got roast with carrots and onions, mashed potatoes, gravy, pinto beans, collard greens, cornbread, or toast. So don't forget that. And come eat with us tonight. We'll be going there soon when we get off. So just hang on in here. Once again, tell all your friends to call them up and tell them to tune on and watch us and get ready to go. We Liz Jane, she came all the way from up in South Carolina and stayed around here 2 or 3 days, and we're going to let her sing some. And when she come back, she says she's going to learn some good old country for y'all. We're going to have her there singing George Jones when she comes back.
She could wear the red shirt you had on.
Right. I could have. Well, somebody said we could have both wore one of them.
That's true, too. Right. That's true. And she brought a wonderful guitar player.
Right. Jim.
Jim does a great job.
He teaches.
Talking to him.
We heard one of his bands he had, lessons. A jazz band. Boy, you man. Where did all that come from, that jazz? Where did it come from? Down in your heart or somewhere down in there? It's in your soul, man. All right. Sounded good, man. All right, Liz Jane.
All right.
We're going to start off with an original tonight.
Calling my name tonight.
for me in this life. I'll find more for me in this life.
Liz Jane. All right, Liz. I got a man up here, Lathan's going to tell us all about this next song. I think he wrote it, and tell him about it, Lathan. This next song, what you going to do?
Okay, I feel like I'm becoming a fixture on this Deep Ford show. I co-wrote this song with Jeff Raymond and Larry Henley, and I think it's an important song because Larry wrote Wind Beneath My Wings, which is just a monster, monster song. And we're calling this Wind Beneath My Wings number two, although the real title is Precious Are the Few. It's a working title. And I couldn't think of anybody better to sing it than Liz Jane and my buddy over there. What's his name? Jim Backety. I've been knowing Jim since Jake was a pup. He's a big old dog right now. All right, that's all I want to say about that.
All right, guys. Girl, sing us one.
All righty. Lathan, love you, buddy.
Precious are the few of those who know that love, just like a rose, is not for show. It's only grown for giving. And precious is the time we have to give, like falling grains of sand from the hand that gives the rose.
Lathan's got to be proud of you, girl. I can't.
Now you got
I'm
your
lucky
stuff.
To get to
Very
sing
nice.
It.
These Thank other you. Songs are songs that you write, right?
Yes, correct. This next one's another She's original. It's got called it. Wonderland.
Go ahead.
Beautiful.
Jane. All right, girl. Sounded good.
So
you got
much.
One more? You got one more?
We can do a cover if you want us
That's
to.
That's fine.
Yeah?
Sure.
All right. Cover we song. Have one more then.
And you got Jim there. Will you tell him a little bit about Jim? He's a lot to tell. Don't tell it all.
There is a lot to tell.
Don't tell it all.
He's
man.
Quite the character. No, he's a great guitarist. Been my teacher since 12 years old, and I'm lucky to get to play with him, and that he chooses to play with me. So.
Mark was telling
me that
he showed Jim a lot of chords.
Yeah.
He taught you a lot of your stuff.
Good to have Mark with us today.
Yes, definitely. Yeah. This is a Casey Musgrave song. I've been really into her lately. I'm sure you know it. It's called Slow Burn. Born in a hurry, always late. Haven't been early since 88. Texas is hot, I could be cold. Grandma cried when I pierced my nose. Good in a glass, good on green. Good when you're putting your hands all over me. Cause I'm alright with a slow.
Thank y'all for
thank
coming.
Thank you so much for having us. It's been a great week. A lot of fun.
Just had some fun, yeah. Told some lies and, stories and talked and all that kind of stuff.
Good Lord willing, she's going to be coming back and
coming
doing
back.
Some recording.
With some country songs.
Yeah.
That y'all
yeah.
teach me.
I'm not trying to take you away. You do a great job on what you do. I'm not trying to take you away from that. We just want to record some country stuff. And then Lathan's got another song he wants you to do, so we'll do that. It's not... It's not jazz. Jazz is, I love jazz. I listen to it a lot. But we just do country here.
I love
we
it. Just,
we are rednecks.
Excited.
That's what we are. A bunch of rednecks.
No,
Jim,
sounds great.
What town are you from now?
We're from in Buford.
Buford, South Carolina.
What's the population of Buford? Do you know?
I think it's only like 4,000 or 5,000.
Okay.
It's small. It's a small town. Okay.
Never changes like D.C.
Yeah, it's, you know why small towns never change?
And
the population never changes. Because every time somebody gets pregnant, somebody leaves town.
You know, stays the same. What a pleasure.
All right, we're going to get the band back in here, and thank y'all.
Thank you.
We'll talk to you after the show here. We got some more to do. Don't forget to come to D4 tonight. We're going to eat some pinto beans. Let's see what all we got here.
We was raised on pinto beans.
I love them. We so poor, that's all we had. Pinto beans and mashed potatoes and gravy, collard greens, and roast with carrots and onions in it. Phew,
oh, boy.
And so you can't beat that at D4's tonight. Come on out, and we'll eat. We'll eat and eat and eat.
And eat and eat and eat.
All right, Wayne, you got one ready here.
You're cheating hard, I think.
Okay, yeah, you're cheating hard. That was a request last night and tonight.
See, I think it is.
See you then.
George, we'll let you time it. We'll do the old regular old
swang.
We can swang it or we can do any way y'all want to do it. We'll slow it down. But anyway, here's a Hank Sr. song called Your Cheating Heart's Gonna Tell on You. I think it's Stan and Jasper there or somebody. Yeah. Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry, and you'll try to sleep, but sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will from Jasper, Alabama, said, "Peace in the Valley." That's a great, there will be peace. That's a good old song. In the Valley for me. All right, Margie Fugit said, "Good evening, everyone. Sounds great. Have a very blessed evening. Going to church now." All right, Mama. So he said, going to church.
Sandy Fleischer from Morton Fable says, Fayetteville, Georgia says, sounding great as always. No request, just doing great without my input.
Good to have the input there, yeah, Sandy. We appreciate it. She's been with us, I guess, day
since,
one, hadn't she?
Yeah, right at the beginning.
And
right
even now. Back years ago with us.
Yeah,
an employee
up on there. Stewart Avenue. She worked up there, came up there and partied with us.
Good lady right there.
And great good girl. Lady. Great girl.
Yes,
taking sir. Care of her grandson.
Yes.
And that's good.
And Boomer, too.
Yeah. All right, Randall.
Oh, Tennessee whiskey, y'all.
Tennessee whiskey.
Used to spend my night out in a barroom. Liquor was the only love I've known. But you're asking me from reaching for the bottom, and you brought me back from being too far gone. Tennessee whiskey, you're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. Honey, I say so on your love all the time. I look for love on the same old faces. Find the bottom of the bottle always dry. When you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love. Forget me.
House there.
All right, everybody doing. Everybody having fun.
Heck yeah!
Who's up? Who wants to sing one?
Archie, make Archie
sing us one. We're gonna make it. Well, you new, so you get to work. Go ahead.
Okay.
Now, Archie does some work on the sign, I think you were telling
me.
Yes,
right. Archie, if any of y'all need any tile work.
No, don't
he said he wasn't laying no more tile after he got through on the job.
Jim Coffin's last.
He's helping a buddy out. He said, I don't like tile. The show tonight. We're about out of time. Gene Young called in from Smith Station, said enjoy the show every night. Please play Over You by Keith Whitley. So we got that on the list. Oh, I'm Over You Monday. God bless all of y'all. Be careful. We love you. Take care of yourself, and we'll see y'all tomorrow night at 6 o'clock. We're going to have a good time tomorrow night. Come on out, meet us at D4 tonight. Don't eat some pinto beans, collard greens, corn beans, and all that good stuff.
Roast.
It's only $10. $10 for a plate. Can't beat it nowhere. All right, bye-bye. Everybody had a good time tonight? Yeah, sounding good. Everybody sounding good.